Hello, beautiful people. This is Mimi, and in this video, we'll be reading chapter 1 of Bloodbound Book 3. Let's get started.
Thank you. Thank you.
If you couldn't tell, I was really excited to start this book. It's so sad thinking about how everybody thought that the main character was dead for four days. So poor Jazz thought that he had lost her. That's so sad. And Adrian to everybody else, but Jazz is my main guy. I'm kind of annoyed that he's always the last one on the diamond scenes. So I had to scroll through everybody else and they're just staring at me, judging me for not picking them. I don't care. I love Jazz. He's my favorite one. What else happened? Oh yeah, the whole thing with the masks, man. I hate them. Come on, what do you mean chaos? You want chaos? Chaos is not a good idea. You can't have complete chaos and leave for a long period of time, because eventually you're gonna destroy yourself. You gotta set some rules. If you're just like, whatever, I'll do whatever I want, I'll eat whatever I want, I'll walk across the street wherever I want, you're gonna get run over by a car, you're gonna die of heart disease for eating so much crap. That's me. During the lockdown, I was just eating so badly. At some point, I was eating so badly, sleeping so badly, my schedule was so messed up that I thought I was gonna die. Yeah, mentally, it was not a good time. I hope you guys are doing okay, by the way, because I'm working now, but I know in the US, lockdowns are still going on in some places, right? And things are much worse over there than here in Japan. Hopefully, we don't get another... We're at some point, everybody's gonna get a second wave, right? We're just waiting for it and trying to stay healthy. And now I got into a really dark place. Sorry, we're here just to have fun. We're finally a vampire. And I kind of enjoy that we had that... It was hard to read, but the scene where the main character is struggling with her thirst and she attacks this woman in the park. And then when she drinks from the other human boy and she like almost... She lost control and Adrian had to pretty much pull her off him. It's scary and I enjoy this because it's so human. Like you're gonna mess up, right? Now, right? And when we had, for example, when I read Twilight and... so many years ago. And Bella became a vampire and she was just really good at handling the blood thing. She only almost lost control one time and it wasn't that bad. So... She was perfect. So realistic, right? Maybe as I grow older, I just find the beauty in not being perfect. Even though I try to be... I hate myself when I'm not perfect, so I'm being a hypocrite. I can forgive everybody else except myself. Oh my gosh, I'm really getting really dark in this. I'm gonna shut up. I'm sorry. I'm okay. I promise. Okay, beautiful people, that's it for this video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. If you want to check out Adrian's video, I will leave a link in the description to his video when it's ready. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.